What's up, guys? Liz here. How are you doing? It's going to be fun because let's look at some Kamen Rider Build scans from Televicoon. And see, these are translations thanks to UQC Blog, Special Form 12, and HeroShock. Check out all the links below. Let's get into some of these scans because Build, guys, I am working on the most current episode. It didn't even matter that, like, I kind of knew what was going on anyway, just due to watching people posting things on Twitter. But it's so good. I'm finally caught up. So all you people, so no more crap. I'm almost caught up. But let's take a look at these. If you were thinking, right, you know, first episode is Rabbit Tank. What, you're like, what if it was like Rabbit? Like, what if he had two rabbit bottles? Well, now you found out. Much like in a Kamen Rider Double, that one weird time, they had, like, the black suit. They had, like, Cyclone had his own suit, and Joker had his own suit. Which did not nearly look as cool, just in my personal opinion. But let's see what happens when he becomes Kamen Rider Build Rabbit form. And then there's also Tank form. It's not Tank to me. I'm just gonna call it, like, Tank. So he gets these new ones, Rabbit, all red, Tank, all blue. So he transforms into these. He's going to be using the full Rabbit Tank bottle. So this is the item. It was teased. It was the one that was going to help build control the power of the Hazard Trigger, which, again, Hazard Trigger, those suits are fire. Oh my god, I love the Hazard Trigger suits. It's besides the point, but next to the point. So the Crimson Speedy Jumper Kamen Rider Build Rabbit form. It's going to be his fastest form, and he's going to give him the ability to stretch his arms and legs. I think we kind of go a little stretch arm strongy. As far as Tank, though, it is just by far, it's going to be his most powerful form as far as, like, strength and resistance. It says in this form, he can barrel through any opponent with its powerful, steely armor. Tank form. Check out the Link's Man to see these pictures because they're pretty cool. Next up, though, Build is going to be getting some new weapons, or I guess a new weapon, but it's going to have two forms. It's going to be the Full Bottle Buster, and it's going to be able to hold four full bottles in it. That's going to be a lot of power, but it's going to have two forms. It's going to be a sword or a cannon. Cool. With the war and everything else is going on, and it's like a bazooka kind of cannon, if you've seen the pictures, but I just want Build to just take people down, because that's what Build's gonna have to do, man. Save Saito or Hakuto or Toto, but let's just save Japan at this point. It's just lastly, okay, so the weapons finishers are full match break and ultimate match break. Are you still into Build? Are you as hyped as I am? I'm so glad that I had the time to just, I found some time and I plowed through like 5 episodes in one day. It's great. It's so good that, like, I really loved X8 and I'm not, it, you know, like, you're not really more, I'm not really mourning X8 as much because I'm so happy that Build is just so great. Those are the scans. I hope you guys are excited to see what is going on. I feel like I should be wearing sunglasses. I have a window on the other side, so pardon me that I'm, like, squinting this whole time. I just realized that. I'm excited. I hope you guys are too. I don't know, I'm a little rambly. I hope you guys have a fantastic day. Thanks for joining me, and I'll catch you in the next video.